Mars Magnet Center. My name is Angie. Today is Tuesday, February 17th, 2015. Today is in B-Day, so make sure to follow your B-Day schedule. The mission of our Mars Magnet Center is to provide innovative and attractive interdisciplinary curriculum and instruction. Mars Magnet, where your friendship begins, and don't forget it!
Did you know every night in the United States, 600,000 people are homeless?
40% of those families are with children.
We even have a homeless problem in Nebraska. In Nebraska, 3,900 people are homeless.
Mars students, please help those homeless people in need.
Bring things like toothpaste, shampoo, and conditioner.
Make sure they are brand new.
All things that you bring need to be turned into the library before February 18th.
These donations will help the people stay at the Stevens Center.
You can drop these things off in the library.
Toothpaste.
Soap.
Conditioner and shampoo.
A brush or comb. Remember to bring these things before February 18th.
Thanks for caring and helping the people in need.
Lunch today is... The vocabulary word of today is respond. One definition of respond is to say something in return. Something using respond is, gee, you responded to the question with the correct answer. I am glad you were able to join me for the Mars Magnet Daily Announcements. And now let's get ready for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Prometo fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación ante Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.